Come on.
Come here, Finn.
There's a bug, but you can throw the rock. It's okay.
Don't splash it.
Oh, there you go.
Look at that.
Mom, stop.
Good cereal.
Up the road to the right, on the right hand side, they're eating some big food.
Thinking about rolling to the far side. Trippatini tried to want to hit the rail, and it's been jump off. Big jump off. Part of that moment to the inside. Big jump off. They're going to hit the wire together. And then Roman, and the photo between Jerry and Cash, and I saw you looking.
The finish line is
right down there.
There are off running clean breaks for all. Showing speed, between runners still will get in. The outside both El Negro Caballero and the BB Back Pronto. Behind that at the rails looks Pearl into his outside casing our greens. The two at the back are his old and Dr. Jessup. Through the first turn they go, Gil will get it, but Gil also in there. The junior leads it by 3/4 of a length and El Negro Caballero into his outside flank. That at the rails looks Pearl in third to his outside. Maybe back pronto. Chasing our greens is close up, three off the lead, and then settling at the rail behind that is Dixie Bolt, caught hot in a pocket. And the one at the back is Dr. Jessup, who is his late. So they come, and they have a half mile left to go. Got Negro Caballero and Irwin Rosendo. Outside of Dill will get it. Here comes Looks Pro at the rail. Chasing our greens is in fourth, a length and a half off the lead, and then behind that Dixie Bolt. Then we go back to Maybe Back Pronto. Inside a quarter mile left to go. El Negro Caballero and Irwin Rosendo looks Bowen, JC, being away, but these two have it to themselves, and they have fun. Closing out the rail is Dr. Jessup, and that chasing our dreams to his outside. They come down the lane, and Nico Caballero was from battling away, but here comes Dr. Jessup. Dr. Jessup, Jeffrey Benito, looking for back-to-back wins. Here she comes along the inside. Dr. Jessup wins, beats Woods Pro, then chasing our dreams, and Nico Caballero.
My horse. He hasn't even made it yet.
Number seven?
Yes. Sure. He didn't even cross.
What happened to your five?
Official first two placings up. First, the three, Dr. Jessup.
Was I one?
Christmas decorations.
Yeah. Come here, fan.
Yeah. You can paint them and give them all the banana pom-poms for Christmas.
You can spring them on a string.
See,
we want a container for Christmas. They've been
spring them on a string. You can paint them and spring them on a string.
The container full of pine cones?
Yeah.
And make it a little deal.
I have a funny feeling that's exactly what I'm going to get.
And put them in a little basket and put the apple on
them. No, I think I already opened my mouth. I think I'm going to get a tub full of them.
That's a good idea. Yeah, put a little apple on them.
Her mother and daddy already heard. They're going to fix her up a really big, nice container for the eggs.
Maybe daddy can push. Daddy, can you push?
No, I can do it.
Mouse tracks. See them?
Yeah,
the footprints.
Oh wait, I'm not ready yet. And you are ready. Okay, she's ready. I'm ready. These are what? You gotta push me hard.
Well.
No.
You got to sit in the back. Here, right here, try this one. This will be a steep one. It's a short one. Cross your legs.
Cross your legs. That kind of squish.
Sit in the middle.
Sit in the middle.
You gotta sit in the middle.
You push yourself.
Cross your legs. Stranded in the desert for ages.
Hey, I'm gonna go over there.
Don't
You gotta leave your ball there.
You gotta leave it there.
Hit it again.
You gotta leave it there.
Watch
ball. It's over my head.